Hello friends, this is Pastor Artur Pawlowski and I have a special treat for you. You won't believe who is standing next to me, one of your heroes. You're bombarding me every day to broadcast, to, you know, to send and put pictures, and I'm so busy, but here is right here, I has few words for you.
Hey Canada, we want to tell you that we love you, and we've got some big event that's going to be awesome on the 1st of July, Canada Day, right from the river. We're going to broadcast, and we want you to hook up with us. You can contact us on revival.com. And Bill Prankett, Dr. Bill Prankett, who everybody knows, is going to be here. God's getting a special message for Canada. And Daystar Television Network of Canada is going to carry it across Canada. But we need pastors to pick it up off the live stream and beam it into your churches. Let your people know. And then my friend who's holding this camera is going to come and be with us as well. It's going to be a phenomenal night. We're going to sing the anthem. It's all about Canada. It's time to open up. It's time to stand up. In Jesus' name, Canada will be shaken by the mighty hand of God.
Friends, the Prime Minister and the Premiers have canceled Canada Day, but God didn't. So we're going to stand up for our country. We're going to sing national anthem that says, God keep our land glorious and free. And we're going to pray, and then we're going to do. Be blessed and see you next time.